So I'm just going to quickly show you how to load your 150K. So you want to click on that folder icon. You want to hit Seamless Maps and then your 150K map. Okay, that'll get rid of the Australia map or the world map that might come up.